Hi guys, welcome to robotronics, and today I'm gonna show you how to make your own drone within the budget of 15,000 to 16,000. So first of all, you have to order quadcopter kits from Flipkart or Amazon or eBay. So it will cost around 15,000 to 16,000. So within that you will get everything for 1000 kV BLDC motors, 30 amp ACs, frames, KK 2.10 board, eco battery 11.1 volt with the range of 2200 mAh, propeller 10 into 4.5 propeller, you get 4 propeller, and the fly sky C T6B transmitter as well as receivers. You will get everything within the range of 15 to 16,000. So let's start. First of all, we have to fix the frame, and then we have to give the connection to the ESC as well as the motor, and after that I will explain you. So let's start. First of all, you have to fix your motor with this frame. Like this, we have to fix all motors. Now all motors are added to the frames, so now we have to connect the ESCs. So I will show you how to connect the ESC to the BLDC motor. So keep the one thing always on your mind that first of all see the red one. You can identify that this one is red one. So here this one is plus, this one is minus, and this one is for third terminal. So first of all, first one you have to connect. Red one to the first one. Red one. Then black. Black to the second. And the third. Yellow. So this will be in clockwise direction. Second one. Second one. So previously I have put it red one as a red one, but in this case we have to gonna use yellow one. Yellow one first, then black one second, red one third. It means this one is in anti-clockwise direction. This one is clockwise, this one is anti-clockwise. Connection has been done, so now we are going to fill this frame with the PCB. Has not, now we are going to fix this part with this PCB. You can see here that plus minus plus minus plus minus plus minus. So we have to fix this ESC to that PCB.
like this, you have to fix all this. So this is fixed now. We have to tie this, you see, with this one. So this one. That's another plus and minus. So here we have to give the power supply to the battery for the greater. This type of clamp. Here this one is, it will be in T-shape. So this one will be plus and the other one will be minus. So already have made a power cable like this one. So we are going to use here. So this one is plus. So my power part has been locked. So Now our fan has been fixed, so now we give the connection to the 2.1 volt. So open that to happen as soon as this one.
Here is your KKF 2.1 board, so we have to fix the KKF 2.1 board to here. And before that, cut out the outer case of this one, which comes with the outer case while you are ordering from online. So I have used this one. So now we are gonna fix this one to here. Thank you. this down.
So
now we have to use, we are gonna use now KK board like this. So I have to fix this KK board by using a little screw. Remember one thing, don't add propeller before you make a test flight or before you calibrate your KK 2.1 board. Don't fix the propeller because it is too dangerous. So this one is done. I'm gonna show you how to make the connection of KK 2.1 to the ESCs. So first of all, always keep this arrow button. See this arrow button, you have to press like this one. So while I'm keeping my motor one, this one. So this one should be in clockwise and this one should be anti-clockwise. This one should be clockwise and this one should be anti-clockwise. So motor one. So remember this one. Black one is for minus, red one is for plus, and white one is for signal. So you have to use here. In here also, this one is for minus, this one in middle one is for plus, and the corner one is for signal. So you have to fix your ESC port like this. So ESC 1, this one ESC 2, this one ESC 3 ESC 4. So all your motors are being connected to KK 2.1. So now I'm gonna show you how to use connection of a receiver to the KK 2.1. So before that, I have to fix a receiver like this here. More like this. First of all, you just connect your this type of splitting wire to the receiver channel 1. Remember, white should be at the right side like this. After that, you have to connect this port with your KK 2.1 like this one. Remember, white should be at the right side. And has been turned. Now second, you will get the splitting wire like this. So you have to connect white, red, black in like this order. That one also done. Now here also a similar way. First one white, then red, then black. Now your connection has been done. Remember this thing that white, red and black. Similarly, you have to connect that port to the channel 2 for white, channel 3 for red, channel 4 for black. Okay, so now we will calibrate the ESC. ESC with the KK 2.1. So this will be the basic step. So let's start. First of all, we have to connect LiPo battery with the power supply cable. So LiPo battery is connected. Now you can see the error message. So before, after that, we have to make some settings. First of all, you just go on to the menu button, press this one, menu, you will get factory reset. So press yes. So all your setting will be resetted. Now press the back button. Okay, now press menu, then go to show motor layer layout. Load motor layout. First of all, while you are making quadcopter, then go to quadcopter X mode. Are you sure? Press yes. So you have to press next one. You can see the your motor direction. First one is clockwise, second one is anti-clockwise, third one is clockwise, fourth one is anti-clockwise. Press the back button. Now go for accelerometer calibration. So here you have to press yes. Yes, calibrating, continue. That is done. So now you can see that self level is off. So to make it on, you have to go to the menu, self level settings, mode settings. See, you can see that self level is in aux, so you have to change it. Stick, then back. So now you have to connect your receiver. connect to your alarm. To make the self level 1, I have to press like this. So your self level is on. Now to make it off. Now to make it on, you have to press like this. To make it off, you have to press like this. So your self level is off. So now we have to make it on. So self level is on. Now we have to go to arm section. Now it's on. You see that it's on. Before you make a flight, you just verify that whether your self level is on or off. If you are a beginner, you have to make a flight with the self level 1. So first of all, you have to make it on as a self level 1. So for that, you have to press like this and that. Your self level is on. Now we have to arm. It's armed. You can now you can make your flight. Thank you.